Your dial is set at FM 92, KYND, K-Y-N-D. And a reminder to you from KYND, you can attend the workshop on the basics of running a small business at the University of Houston's Continuing Education Center. For more information, call 226-4945. A community reminder from KYND, KYND, FM 92.
Here's the weather for Greater Houston from KYND. It's going to be cloudy and mild through Monday with the daytime highs in the mid-70s, the nighttime lows in the mid-50s. Currently mostly cloudy skies over the city at 66 degrees. At 2 minutes before 12 noon, this is KYND, KYND, Pasadena, Houston, FM 92, presenting the most beautiful music.
You are my special.
Your dial is set at FM 92. Kind. KYND.
Bannister Smythe here, touring Cardiff Estates, the walled community of luxury townhouses on Baring between Westheimer and San Philippi. The name is Welsh, but the wall reminds me of Blenheim Castle, where Sir Winston was born. The appointments are equally noble, with construction quality and security system usually found only in high-rises. Yet these are true townhouses in intimate, very exclusive groupings with elegant features, two-car garages, lots of storage, dramatic inside balconies and lush courtyards. The prices? Dear enough so you can be pleased with your neighbours, yet actually modest for these homes, within the Magic Circle Galleria neighbourhood, 162,500 to 235,000. Do drop by Cardiff Estates, a walled community developed by the prestigious Sheldon L. Pollock Corporation and now open for touring. 2323 Baring, one block west of Chimney Rock between Westheimer and San Philippi. You've never seen townhouses like these, but you can today. Cardiff Estates.
Spend a relaxing afternoon with a kind friend. KYND, FM 92.
After all the tears we've it's one more round for experience, and I'm on the road again, and it's going.